While they were there, the days for her to give birth were fulfilled, and she bore her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling cloth, and she laid him in a manger, for there was no room for them in the inn. There were shepherds lying in the fields and keeping watch over their flocks by night. Stood among them, and the Lord's glory shone around them, and they feared greatly. But the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For today in the city of David a Savior was born to you. You shall find the babe wrapped in a swaddling cloth, lying in a manger." Of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth, goodwill toward men. So another celebration has begun in Arizona's Christmas City. As crowds gather each year at this time on the Courthouse Plaza to hear the Christmas story, we take this opportunity to wish a very Merry Christmas to each of you. This traditional Prescott event would not be complete without everyone joining together with the children to sing a few carols. Let's celebrate the season as we invite you to sing along with some of our favorite songs.